Meat bicycle.
Hello, everybody. Welcome back to another episode of The Hunt. Here today on Borderlands 1, we are in for our 100th episode. Absolutely crazy that we've made it this far, actually. That is unreal. 100 episodes of this series, and we are still looking for gear. I cannot believe it. So, pretty hyped for this episode. It's going to be a special, just because it's episode 100. We're just going to keep going and going and going until we get something off the list. It literally is down to that now. We just need to get something off the list. We spent three episodes now in the last three of the free run rotation that I always do, and got nothing. We've had to go to the pre-sequel every time to fall back on one of those any loot source legendaries. But today I'm pretty sure we're just going to keep going until we get either a hybrid legendary or a pearlescent weapon. So that means we're just stepping up the farm and driving well by the looks of it. We're just going to keep going and going and going until we actually manage to get something. I'm hoping for at least a pearl. I really do want at least a pearl. Wow, a hybrid legendary would be really nice. Or even an iridium weapon that we haven't got so far. We're just going to do a bit of everything, really. That involves all these chests on the way to the armory. Wow, someone's got a really good shot weapon, actually. Where are you? You're that... Not you. I think you're the guy on the end. Yes, I think you are. I'm going to kill this guy anyway, just to see what he's got. There you go. It's that weapon there, I think. It's a purple. Yes, it's a... Oh. I did not see you, my friend. You're going to screw me, aren't you? Oh, no. Thank God you're here. Thank God you're here. Yeah, we are going to have to kill everyone as well, because we do need to look for iridium weapons as well. That's a TDR. That looked a bit iridium-y, but it's because it went through the floor. We're going to pick up all the chests on the way to the armory. We're going to run the armory. We're going to run the gauntlet in the armory. We're going to farm Chromarax. And we're going to farm Sliver. And we're going to farm Ajax. I want to know what you had, but you hadn't dropped it. You get... plenty to do, and we're just going to keep doing that for as many times it takes to get something off the list today. Let's just go straight in for the first Crimson Chest. And hopefully get something good straight away. What a start this would be if we found a pearl right now. Which we're not. But fair enough. What I'm going to do as well is just do this whole run once. And then we'll just take some serious... speed ups and cuts as well to make sure that we can get as much into this hour as possible. So lots of editing involved in this, unfortunately, but it's worth doing. I'd rather get cut out all of the long bits so we can just keep the pure farms going as fast as we can as well. Boom, you get down. Love shooting them. Oh god, that was close. Two or three shots off that guy though, and our car will be destroyed, so you can't sit there too long. So next we're going to head to the bridge, under the bridge actually, for that chest, and then we'll call in Mr. Chromarax and see if he's got anything good for us. I keep thinking it's probably worthwhile doing more than one farm of Chromarax because it's a little bit out of the way, but I think for now we're just going to do one run of everything. See if we get anything good. Okay, let's take the right here. I haven't been to this chest in ages, actually. I've just been going past it every single time, so good to return here. And do not miss coming here, though. I hate the bloody stupid pump things that you've got to jump on. Just for the fact that if you don't time it right, you can be stood there for bloody ages. Right, here we go then. Can I just jump straight on it? Yes, I can. Trouble is, now, I've got to do that. And That's a badass Rocketeer as well, which is not what you want. Oh god. Oh no, I made it. Let's just get that guy down before he shoots us. It's only a crappy white launcher anyway. Right, second Crimson Chest then. Not good at all. Fine. We will keep our asses moving. To Chroma X we go then. I'm well overdue getting a pearl drop from Chromax as well. It's been a long time. We farmed in quite a lot. Farmed in two episodes ago. Did we get 15? I think we got 15 runs in at him with nothing, which was a shame. But hey, just got to keep your ass moving. Persistence is key with Crow. And unfortunately, you do have to be very, very persistent. I've got to remember to stop boosting up here as well, because once you hit that top lip here, if you're going too fast, you go straight over there and then you have to do it all again. Right, let's jump out. And we'll phase walk up here. Hopefully it will recharge soon. Probably not actually. I should have saved that phase walk for now, but it don't matter when we do it. It speeds us up a bit anyway. And of course it comes back just as I don't want it to. Right. What we got? Anything in here? No. Nope. So, we need to get our sniper ready. Hopefully, Craw Maggots leave us alone as well. We had a bit of a bad time with them two episodes ago. Well, not really. They didn't really put me off much, but they were attacking me left, right and centre. It always scares me when they do that. Up we go then. Hopefully we can get to the glitch spot on the cliff without any problems. It's getting dark as well. Not that that makes any difference at all, but... Right, here we go then. Can't see any Crow Maggots coming towards us, so that's good. Nice and easy. Hopefully we can kill him pretty quickly as well. Let's get down here and not fly off the side like I've done before. Right. Wait for his back to come. There we go. Now, let's get... And I missed straight away. There we go, should have done it then. Boom. Means we are going to have to reload. Oh, wow, missed twice. Okay. Boom, there we go. Was that a green? Yeah, it was. I was going to say. Imagine if that was a pearl. First thing we saw drop down was a pearl. Come on then, Craw. Be good to me. It's a lot easier to check one lot of loot than it was five. That's green as well, is it? Yes. Well, I think, looking at it, no, we haven't got anything that we want. That is a shame. Would have been good to get something on the first run. But obviously this is Borderlands and that rarely, rarely happens. So, let's just check the rocks. No, blue and a purple. There's a purple in that rock. Any iridium weapons? Can I see? Any iridians? No iridians, I don't think either. Oh well. We'll be back. You can bet your ass on that, Chromax. We will be back after we've been to the armory. Wow, we are 9 minutes in already. I'm definitely going to have to take some cuts soon. Definitely. But I like to do one run showing you guys exactly what I'm going to be doing over the next couple of minutes, next hour, probably hour video wise anyway. It's probably going to be a few hours my time. That's the price you pay for getting the drops you need. And I've said this before as well, but you watch my very next drop I get, I've already got 12 pearls available. I've only got two, so that's a choice of 10 pearls that we need to get, and I guarantee my next pearl drop will probably be one that we've already got. That is just the irony of this game. This area is restricted. Okay, sorry, I'll move on then. I'll go to the next area. Oh, I've just remembered what the next chest is as well. Oh, it's one that I always just want to skip because it's so flipping long and annoying. It's the one on top of the cliff, but I will go for it. I will go for it because, well, it's just worth doing just because it's an extra chance at a pearl. And I did say I will do everything in this episode just to get more chances of getting what we want. I don't know why I keep pulling that. I don't know what it's for, but I'm just going to be waiting around now for this bloody thing to move. I don't think it moves till that thing's right at the top and coming back down, which is annoying. Oh, I've got a skag now. Don't want to shoot skags. Why not? Don't know if I want to kill him, but if he comes towards me, well, there you go. Just wait for him to open the mouth. I just want to kill that guy for the hell of it. More coming. Oh, looks like the bridge is starting up. The thing's starting up. Such a waste of ammo, but it just keeps me from getting bored. Where are you? You're there. Ah, I got a few critical shots on him. You watch me fall out of this thing now. I'll be so annoyed. I don't know if I'd make it back to that one in time. Right, well, anyway, that passed a bit of time. Definitely not worth coming up here every single time, but I think I'm going to anyway, just for the hell of it. Well, I jumped out a bit soon then, but it worked. Right, let's see if I can get this right, because I always go wrong. I think you just go, yep, straight up here. Whee, there you go. Never had it that that well before. What is that? It might just be a shock weapon. Or it sounded amazing. And I want to get it just in case it's Iridian. There we go, he's dead. It was just a TDR static rifle. Sometimes anything that's not normal, you've just got to go for as well, because it could be an Iridian weapon. Normally the Iridian weapons are easy to spot because they're not like any other guns in the game, but sometimes I get confused. Yeah, we're going before he screws with me too much. Right, let's get this chest here. Such a long way around for one chest. One chest that's got absolutely nothing in it at all. You gits. Oh well, right, onwards to Ajax then. Be pretty familiar with Ajax right now. We've done two episodes in the last three just for farming Ajax alone. Well, along with Sliver anyway. Ah, go. Screw it, I'll take my little shortcut, but oh, it actually worked for once. Right, let's get Ajax out quickly. There he is. Take as much health off him as possible. Let him come to me. And down he goes. Wow, he's never dropped extras before, I don't think, but it's only a shield. No, I'm not going to farm the other guys, because I can't be bothered to deal with Devastators. But that's a nice and quick farm, actually. If you don't spawn only the others in. But I'm going to leave the drifters for now. So it's time to head to the gauntlet. Run the gauntlet quickly. Hopefully there'll be someone with an Iridian weapon there. I'm not going to kill everyone in the gauntlet. I'll just run straight through them. And if I sense anything that might have Iridian properties to it, we'll kill them anyway. Most of the time, anything with a strong element, like them static guns and that, I always think, oh, could they be Iridian? But they never are. But yeah, I think I'll They have a unique sound, actually, the Iridium weapons, so I should probably listen out for them rather than look for certain things. No one ever seems to have Iridium guns in this game anymore. Alright, we'll run past all these. Come on, you guys here. Spawn some Iridium. No, can't hear anything. Right, let's get the hell out of here then. Get these two chests. Is it here? Yep, yeah, one's here now. Short is out. Wow, that is the most pathetic crimson chest I've ever seen. I don't think there's anything Iridium in there, so let's get phase walking again. Right, two badasses spawning down here, so I'll have to be quick here. I normally try and open this chest while taking one of them down. Just makes good sense. And sweet sod all. At least that's a better chest. Oh, right. Let's get this guy down, actually. I don't think he's got an Iridium weapon, but... like them. Oh, see, that is why I tend to stay away from them guys, and I don't think I've hit anywhere, so I'm going to get right to the beginning of the gauntlet again. Of course I am. What a flipping pain in the backside. Well, let's just speed this up as quick as we can. We know none of these guys have got anything, but I am going to blooming stop phase walking right in front of this devastator. Yeah, there we go. Go away. What a blooming git. Damn it. Why did I go after that shock trooper? I didn't have to. See ya. Ah, well, it's only a couple of minutes out of my way. Currently on 17 minutes of recording as well, so it's about 20 minutes for a whole farm, maybe. No, we're going to be more than 3 minutes in the army. Oh, and we've still got to go to Slither as well, so... it's going to be, yeah, about 20-25 minutes for this run, so I'm definitely glad that I'm speeding things up here a little bit. Right, into the armory then. Into the armory. Looking forward to a good couple of farms of this though. It's going to take me a couple of hours, I think, but not sure exactly how I'm going to do it. But I'll just record it all anyway and edit it together and see what happens. You watch, I'm sat here for 6 to 8 hours time farming all of this and we get absolutely nothing. That will be really frustrating because I do really want to just keep going until we get something today. You never know though, we could get something on this first run in the armory, in which case I can just keep farming away and not be under any pressure. Go on, not to get down. One more shot, you should be down yet. There you go, off we go then. I need to mess around with all of these other goons. The least devastators I have to run into, the better. Okay, into my favourite place. Grab a drink quickly while I'm running down here. There we go. Right, let's head through the gap in the floor. There we go. Right, 25 crimson chest to open, I think there's 25, something like that. What we got there? An equalizer. Grab this one quickly and then onto the elevators. Same route as I've always taken. Oh, we're getting a lot of, oh, I'm gonna pick that up just for the hell of it, because you don't see a lot of them. Redemption, wasn't that the last or the second to last ones we was looking for? It was. We had the Reaper and the Redemption. Blues and purples. whites. Just a couple of blues. I should probably stay near the chests when I open them so I don't have to keep zooming in. Two green launchers, a lot of launchers about actually today. Meridians, Lightning, Cannon. I don't know why I get excited when I see Iridians now, because I'm pretty sure the ones that we, apart from the legendary Iridians, the one, I don't think the ones we want we can actually get from chests. Ball and a wave. Nope. Of course we're not going to get anything on the first run. Don't even know why I'm hopeful. It's going to take a lot of runs, I think. Nope. Up we go then. Damn it, why did I jump off? You're guaranteed the ones that I jump off on as well are going to be the ones that I have to go back to because there's something good in them. So stay beside them. No. I hate that jump. Just because if you miss it, your run is over. Yeah, we'll go up in this one. Purples and green. Blues and greens. Do you like how quick we can farm this armory now, though? Ow. I don't know why I said ow, I meant oops. Blaster, thunderstorm. Mediocre. Nope. On to this last one then, and then we're heading down to cargo, which is actually just there. What we got? Another cannon. We're getting a lot of iridium weapons. All bloody cannons though, unfortunately. It would be better if it was orange and said mega cannon in front of it. That is one that we are looking for. It's the only cannon I really want right now. Go. Two more launchers. Right, what we got? One, two, three. Yeah, three chests left. And then we'll head Sliver and that'll be the end of our first run. Double saviour. Down we go, and it's going to lift us back up, of course it is. Bad timing on the elevators there. Boom. A lot of purples, not a lot of oranges. Then again, we don't need oranges, we need cyans. Right, last chest of the armory then. No. Oh dear. Right, on to rolling them. One run of Sliver, and that completes us. And we're going to do that a couple more times. Hopefully not many more times. It'd be nice not to have it many more times, but we'll see. So let's get the Shredder ready. Let's change the colour to, let's go pink, why not? Don't go pink too often. Cards, that boost seemed really flipping slow then, actually. I don't know if something went wrong there, but it didn't seem to be going very quickly. Might just be me though. Right, let's get to the top of the hill. Oh, I got out well too early then. You're not very quick today, are you? Right, let's go. It's good that we don't have to pay for cars. Come on then, Sliver. Be the first guy to drop something. Oh god, he's launched. Don't like when he launched. Oh, I can't see him. There he is. He's down anyway. What did he drop us? Just a blue? Glorious Havoc. Right. Well, anyway. I'll cut you back in. We'll do that all again. I'll cut you back in at the first chest. Right, back for the first chest then. So we're going to... where the hell am I? Oh, I went the wrong way. I was going to say, I'm going to cut back at about this spot every time. Maybe a bit further on, actually, because I really want to get this a lot quicker than is going now. So probably cut you in about here. We'll open the chest up quickly. No need to dither around talking. Just Ow, that was rude. Get the chest open and off we go. Yes, especially as we've only got crap in that chest. Right, it's not too bad actually, but yeah, onwards to the underbridge chest then. Right, destination number two then. Back at the underbridge chest. Worth picking up really, but I still hate how far out of the way you've got to come just to get one chest, but it's gotta be done. I'm falling asleep here, it's 11 o'clock in the blooming morning and I'm tired. I don't know what is wrong with me today. Oh god, we've got a rocketeer. I don't know where he is, but he's there. Wow, that is whatever that is. That's wrecking me. What is it? It's just a green launcher, I think. Right, okay, well, two chrome racks we go. Going on up then to my friend the pearl dropper. I'm seeing if I can sweet talk him into it. I don't think it's going to happen. He's probably just thinking, if you actually try killing me genuinely for once, I might actually let you have a pearl, but you're just bitching out over on the cliff where I can't get to you. It's much easier this way, Crow, and it's much quicker on you. And I don't die, so, oh god, missed an arm. Because I could shoot you from where I want. So screw you. Boom. Let's go. Oh, best sit up for this one so I can actually see. Okay. Have we got any improvements, Mr. Craw? I don't think we have. Oh, we've got an Iridium weapon there, though. That's a thunderstorm, though. Apart from that, it's not looking pretty for us. Not at all. Once again, though, we'll just check the rocks just in case. Oh, another Iridium. It's a wave. Damn it, drop something new for once. What is that? That's a Nidhogg. Well. Oh, I've just realised the next thing to pick up is that stupid cliff chest. Damn it. Well, I'll see you guys in about an hour. Right, I am back. We are running the top of the cliff. The world's most ridiculously out the way chest. But you watch, this chest will probably be the one that gives us our pearl and makes me look an idiot for complaining. But we'll see. I hope I am right on that one. Whoa, swirling vortex means I can't see a bloody thing when I'm landing. That green actually tricked my eyes for a second. Then I thought, no way, it's actually the one, isn't it? No, it isn't. So, luckily, from here, we don't have to take a cut. We can just drive straight to Ajax. Let's go. Got a nice little red vehicle here. We'll leave the drifters alone, because the drifters are arseholes. Once again, we'll just go straight for a very quick Ajax kill. There, I think we've mastered that bit now. I know where to go. We won't kill all the other dudes. We won't disturb the Devastators. We'll just get Ajax straight out. Well, obviously, that guy's going to come for us, but come on then, mate. Come closer. Come closer. Keep coming. Keep coming. That's about right there. Come on. Drop that blooming thing. He has not dropped it. Right, back to the gauntlet then. Right, we are back. And, oh, we need to get on. Quick, quick, quick. Stay back. Oh, great. Just the time we need, shorty. Okay, nothing in that chest there. Should be another one around the corner. I'll face water to it. It's much quicker. Hopefully the badasses won't be too nasty to us. It's a chemical trooper anyway. I can get him down in a second. We've got a legendary, a Vladov hammer, but that's it. Okay, well, disappointing running the gauntlet. So I'll go kill Nox and then see you for the armory run. Okay, armory time then. Let's get through this floor and get on. Plenty of farming to do, not the greatest amount of time to do it in, so we'll make the best of it and just try and speed through this thing like hell. Good start. Iridium weapons. Not what I need, though. I want orange or blue. We've still got some green iridium weapons to actually get, actually, but I just don't know where to find the bloody things. Okay. Load of crap. 9 chests. Well, no, sorry. 9 elevator rooms. I think there's 12 or 13 chests in all in here. Good start. 2 chests. Come on. Launchers. More iridians. Stupid bloody things. Oh, no. I want to go that way. Nearly went right. Oh, 2 again. Good. Oh, more launchers. Purples and greens. That will go this way. They should all just be single chests now, I think. Maybe another double somewhere. We need to get rid of this dry spell. It's been a blooming very long dry spell, actually, of absolutely sod all. I used to get loads in this. Well, not loads, but I used to get a lot in this armory many, many moons ago, and we haven't seemed to have got one for flipping ages. Ah, there's another double. More iridian. Don't even know how to check them anymore. They're all the same. There's a lot of launchers. Oh, the only launcher we want is the pearlescent one. Right, one more room then. Whoa, nearly, I mean, flipped out of that then. And I just hate seeing white. Cannot stand seeing white in one of them chests. Please don't go up. Oh, that was close. Hate waiting for that elevator. The loot's be mine. Nothing. Right. 4 in the circle. Orange. Talk friendly fire. Can't believe there comes a time when we open a chest, see orange and think, I don't want to see that. That it just goes to show how hard it is to get one of these bloody pearls. Very hard, as you can see. Right, to cargo then. Police state. Yes, oh, that was so close. The elevators in this room troll me. Right, went left last time, let's go right this time. Oh, bad choice. Well, we should get something on the left then. Stop with your positive thinking, it never works. Except that is the chest where I've got most of my pearls, I think, in the past. That or the second to last elevator chest. Seems to be a bit of a pattern for me, finding them in there. I know that's totally random luck, but it's always worth noting. No. And sweet sod all. Well, one more guy to go to then. Before we have to start all that again. Be interesting to see cut together how much that actually, how long that actually took. Hopefully we can get that in 10 minutes or less. And that means we can do a good 5 or 6 runs of this today. Make the special even more special. But we've still got to go and find Mr. Slither and see if he has anything to offer us. Wait, stop it, thank you. Right, let's just go for it then. Let's just blooming go for it. See if it can sort us out. Come on, Slither. Be the first one. Be the first guy to make this episode special. Holy launch, I'm gonna launch it again. See ya. Uh oh. Stay back. 6,000 XP nearly just for that. Easy to power level someone. Right. I don't even know where Sliver is. Oh god, we let him jump. There you are. I'll go away. There he is. Right. Trap him, trap him, trap him. Stupid money. Made me think you were something you wasn't. Just a blue class mod then it looks like, and a white pistol. Damn. Right, back onto the rotation then. Let's head back to the armory. Right, starting off cycle number 3. Holy crap, someone has got a powerful shock weapon down there. Yes, starting off rotation number 3 then. Let's see how far we can get. Well, we'll get plenty far. Just let's see how far we'll get without actually getting anything. So, there's chest number 1 down. Back to the underbridge chest. Wow, there's shock weapons everywhere. Okay, here we are then, back for another go at these, whatever you call them, hydraulic rams, I don't know, they're, can someone tell me what this thing is actually, why, it's like a pumping station, isn't it really, I think, actually, would you call it a pumping station, yeah, let's call it a pumping station, whatever it is. There's a chest on top of it, so it can be whatever it likes, as long as it gives us good results. This is where I got my first Pearl Bessie. I mentioned that before in a couple of episodes. And today I'm going to get my first green solid sniper. Ah, disappointment once again. Right, on to crawl then. Back on the elevator of dreams. Back to see my mate. That's where we are. Back to see my mate, although I don't know why I keep calling him my mate, because he's not very good to me. He was at the start of all those lovely legendaries, but we've soon outgrown all of them in this series. We only need cyans. Actually no, we do need some legendaries, but the two that we need he doesn't offer. So I think you should start stepping up your friendship here, Cromorax. Give me a nice friendly gift. Something that I don't have. Oh. No. There we go, finally. Let's get over there quickly. See what we've got. Okay. Anything of interest? No. Crow, you suck. You absolutely suck. You will give up the goods eventually, I know you will. Please do not make me farm for hours. Iridians? Iridians? Wow, I can't even see any Iridians either. That's not Iridian, is it? No, that's a Hyperion Cobra. Okay, well, Craw. He's getting really stingy. So, time to get my rock climbing boots on and go all the way up to the top for the cliff chest. Right. The world's fastest cable cars have dropped me off up here. Actually loving this sniper right now. I never used it on anyone but Craw, but it's a one-shot machine. Look at it. Boom. If you get the headshot, it's just a bloody recoil when people shoot you that's annoying. If you can get that headshot, you're pretty swell. Pretty swell indeed. Wow, I nearly overshot that then. Oh, God, I wish I'd stop. Wish I'd stop with the random elements popping out of me. Trying to see. Iridian rifle. I'm pretty sure this is the list, by the way. No, I've got the rifle. Needs updating a little bit because I haven't done the last couple of episodes yet. But I thought I'd bring it up just so we could actually see. Ourselves. I don't know why I don't do this more often, actually set it onto the screen. Then again, it means that if I have it on my other screen to my left of me, I can see it without actually disturbing the game footage. But sometimes I think I'm sat looking through this list talking about stuff, it might be a good idea to actually bring it up so you guys can see it as well. So that's what I've done today. And that invisible wall screwed us. Yep, right, let's go back. Okay, or we could just mess around. Well, I've got a good solution, actually. No. What is it actually stuck on? Oh, do you know what? There we go. Screw off. We don't need you. Right, let's face walk off here. There's a carport there anyway. There we go. Come on, Ajax. Come to me, boy. Let's have it. You stingy git. Right, I'm heading to the gauntlet then. Ah, I'm being attacked. But they don't seem to want to be coming around this corner, so that's fine. Gotcha. So easy to kill that thing now. I remember when he first popped out of there and I didn't even know. It scared the crap out of me. It absolutely scared the crap out. It still catches me off guard now and again when you forget about him. Because you never know which chest he's going to come out of. Togasha. Wow, that chest seems to be spitting out a lot of oranges, actually. Right, chemical trooper. Get him down. And yeah, I'll head for the armory. Okay. Soon comes back around again, doesn't it, really? When I first imagined doing all of this, I thought it's going to take so long to just keep coming back round and wrapping all this up. But it's actually a lot quicker than you think. You soon get back to it again. Right, we've got both of them. I just love being in the armoury though. Only probably because there's more chances of getting anything in the armoury than anywhere else because of the sheer amount of chests. But still, it's just a nice place to be. The place of dreams, and it's great to be here illegally and without a time limit. Always breaks my heart whenever you do a new character and you've got that mission to do. You've actually got to come into the armory legitimately, and yeah, 2 minutes 30 seconds, you can't get every single chest. I don't even know if you can get all the Iridian chests and get out, but it's so hard. Oh, another Torg Redemption. I'm just going to take that one as well. They're a lot harder to get. The more of them, the better. I think it's the Reaper that was the hardest. Was it the Reaper, the last one I got? In the last episode, the non-stop till we get a good drop episode, I think it was. I'm sure we got, yeah, we got an Iridian weapon and the Reaper and the Redemption. Even though we were supposed to get a pearl, but I thought after 3 drops we can pretty much safely end the episode happy. I wish I'd have just kept going for that pearl now though, but hey. There. Where is it? Undertaker. Calling it. Yes! That is the colour I want to see. Oh yeah. Steel Undertaker. Definitely, definitely not on the list. Oh, you absolute beauty. 3, 2, 1. We have ourselves an Undertaker, guys. I'm still going to keep going, though, for a good couple more runs of this. I'm feeling lucky now. I love the Undertaker. Holy crap, we got a drop. Yes! We got a drop. Wow, I'm happy now. So happy now. Can we capitalise on this? I doubt it. I'm not going to get too greedy. But what was this? 3 run? Yeah, this is our 3rd run of the whole thing, isn't it? So I reckon we could get at least 2 or 3 more in. Oh god, I want to be off here. Stay there. Now I'm just going to run around with this and hope that holding a pearl might spawn a pearl in again. Oh, you beauty. I told you we was getting a pearl today. Told you I would not have stopped until we got one either. Not at all. Can we get 2 though? Don't get greedy. Don't get greedy. Happy with 1. It means we can finish whenever we like now. But I did say we're going to do an hour special. and we're going to get a good drop. And we've got a good drop, but now we just need the hour special. To be honest though, the armory's been good to me before. I've got two pills twice now in the armory in the same run. I've actually seen someone on YouTube get 3 pills in one run of this armory. Imagine if that happened to me. Right, left this time. Oh, Undertaker. Blaster and a cannon. Imagine if we get an Iridium Mega Cannon. Oh, I can't wait till that day. There's another legendary drop as well. I can't remember what it is. In fact, sod it, while I've got the list up. What is the Stampeding Spatter Gun? Oh, there's the Fire Bomb as well. Yeah. We'll have to go for both of them. Hopefully we'll get them. I'm pretty sure the only way to get them is a very lucky random drop on the Gauntlet or from... Holy crap, that... It's like a bada boom. Yeah, that or from these chests. So, hopefully, every video I've ever looked at of one of the legendary Iridium weapons, people have got from a chest in the armory. So, fingers crossed, that could be us. Right, lucky shot. Come on. Nope. Don't care. Undertaker is ours. Oh, 3 down, 9 to go. Let's keep going then. Oh, I didn't want to do that. Didn't want to do that. Go, 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 go. Back to Roland. We need to get back to Roland. Single player. There we go. Thank God for that. I might do 1 or 2 more runs of the whole of the armory and then start sliver farming quite hard as well, because I really need to get a slither out of the way. Once we get that drop off him, we can keep the Ajax runs going while we're doing Pearl runs. And then, like I said before, he's not a bad farm sliver, he doesn't take too long, but if we can knock this little 2-3 minute farm out and not have to do it, then that means we can dedicate more time to just armory farming and craw farming. Right, here we go then. Let's get this out. Let's try and kill him quickly. There we go, perfect. Right, we'll pick that up. Whites and greens. He's not giving this thing up easily at all. I think that's it. Let's just check the other side. Yeah. Okay, well, very, very, very successful start. Start midway through third run. We got ourselves an Undertaker. So, yeah, I think we'll go for 2 more complete round runs and then a couple of sliver farms, and then we'll be quite good there. So, I'll see you guys back for the next chest. Right, let's see if we can capitalise on our recent luck then. Nice and quick, let's go. Chest. Oh, I'm not holding my Undertaker. Damn it, that's messing me up. Woo! Let's see how powerful it is against normal people. Not very. I'm not hitting it right though. Oh, that's not bad. It's just quick actually, if you look. Yeah, it's just quick. That's the best thing about it. Well, there's chest number 1 of run number 4. Back to the pumping station. I am carrying this thing with me everywhere now, just for the look. Well, probably just to the end of this episode, and then I'll forget about it. But hey, this is the talk of the town right now. Oh, why haven't I phase walked, actually? Because now I'm going to mess up all the patterns of the pumps. See, look, could have jumped on that one if I'd have only been quicker. I can hear the rocket guy, but I can't see him. Where is he? I want to show you my new Undertaker. Where are you? He's stuck in there. Yes, he is. Well, nothing to look at there. Let me go and show my mate Crawl my Undertaker. He'll appreciate it. Ah, there you are. Not very badass here. Not very badass when you can't even use a jetpack, right? You watch a pearl fall out of him. No, but he's a blue. right, okay, to Crawl. Right. The descent. Come on. We're coming for you, Crawl. Does it actually slow you down? It feels like it slows the elevator down using this. Right, anyway, back to business. We can't kill Crawl with this. Or can we? I'm not going to try yet. I need to get his back first before I do anything. 2, 3, 4, go. I'm going to try and shoot one of his things with the Undertaker though. See if we can. I don't think it'll do much damage though. But let's get his back first. Right, okay. We'll get the two arms. Hopefully. Oh, he's not in the best spot. Oh, got him. Okay. Let's get that. Yeah. There. And then you'll reload. Let's switch. Go, 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 go. Wonder. Uh oh, it stopped. Let's just go. There we go. I didn't want to piss him off too much. Right. Let's get the big boy back out. And let's see if Crawl has taken notice of our new addition. That's an Iridium weapon there. What we got? The cannon again. Shock horror. Nope. I think Crawl's jealous that we've got a new pearl. And he doesn't want to add to our collection the tight gear. No, he don't. Right. Let's have a look. No, I think that is it, actually. I think we are all done. Yes. Tight git. Right. To the cliff chest. Right. Bridge. Is here. Bridge, I mean cliff chest, is here. I have also just decided that... Oh, fuck God, I thought I'd fallen then. And missed it. I also decided that we're going to do this run and one more run after that. And then, hello little drifters. You can't get me from up here, can you? You're going to try though, aren't you? Yes, you are. Oh, I can get you though. Yes. Go away, you big twit. Yeah, I've also just decided that I'm going to do this run and the next run. And then, I'm going to farm Sliver a couple of times. Then I'm going to end the episode. Well, I'm going to end the live part of the episode. And I'm going to spend a good couple of hours in my spare time just doing runs of Sliver. Since this is episode 100, I think we need to, you know, really step up and try and get something amazingly good. So I'm going to do some off live recorded Sliver farming. And I'm not guaranteeing we'll definitely get one, but I'm going to put at least 100, 200 runs into it. And see if I can get anything. If I do, then I'll cut it into the end of the episode. And we'll end it there. So we'll end with a pearl and a hybrid legendary. The pearl being live drop, the hybrid legendary being like a legendary run style. Why did he get me so much then? Oh, he's about to die for it. That's if we don't get anything else anyway. That red really did look quite orange to me then, and I actually might have thought we'd done it, but we haven't, so I'm a bit sad. But yeah, anyway, back to this. So after that, we'll do that. But we've still got 1.5 more runs left of this whole rotation. So, as always, back to the gauntlet. And whoosh, just like that, we are here. So, no Iridium, no signs of any Iridium weapons. Huh, he says as he opens them. I meant, no sign of any Iridium weapons from these guys here. Which is a bit of a shame. We are about to go down though. Oh crap, we are about to go down. We had two, I saw two health then. That was so flipping close. Luckily, we'll get our shields back and a bit of health as well. Just need to make sure this guy goes down as well. Great time for Crimson Shorty to pop out. I'm getting ganged up on. What's that, sniper? Who are you? You're a ballast defender as well. I might actually try and kill you just in case. I'm sure the badasses have a chance to drop pills. Nope, not this time though. Okay, back to armory then. Right, fourth time lucky, actually. Three is my lucky number, and we got this baby on the third run. So, can we make four my second lucky number? I'm just clutching at straws now, hoping that we're going to get really lucky. But probably not. The chances of getting one again so soon are very tiny. And now I'm just getting greedy. But there's nothing wrong with a bit of greed, especially in Borderlands games, because sometimes you just need to get greedy. I don't know what I'm saying. I'm just happy that we've got this baby. I'm just going to keep firing it and wasting all my rocket ammo. No, I'm not, because I've only got 7 rounds left. So no, technically I've got 15 actually, haven't I? Yeah, I read that wrong. Well, let's step it up then. Let's see if we can get anything else. Stop putting whites in crimson chests. That should not be a thing. It should be a white-free zone. Blue, green, purple. Nice. Okay. Nope. Nice little double chest room though. A couple more of them will be nice. And then we've got one more cycle of doing all of this again, and then some nice sliver farming, and hopefully I'm gonna have the patience and persistence and or luck to level 4 iridium weapons to get the Dove Hornet. I'm really, really, really going to focus on that for sure. I might spend the rest of the afternoon doing it actually. More iridium weapons? No. Trying to think what iridium weapons we need. Well, let's bring the list up quickly. I think it's like the glob gun. I'm talking greens, by the way. Rolling splatter and the splat gun are what we need. Obviously, we need the fireball, the firebomb, and the stampeding spatter gun, but green wise we just need the splat and the spatter. So hopefully we'll get them. I'm sure they should be all in the same loot pool, but they're not for some reason. I just can't seem to find the other ones. We're gonna miss that elevator, damn you. I did get all them chests, didn't I? Yes. Right, okay, six chests up here. Two in cargo, two down the bottom. 10 chests left. Lightning. Blaster. There's not as many iridium weapons to get as I thought, though. I thought we had a few more than that to get, but it looks like we've got quite a decent amount of them. So it shouldn't be too long before we find the others. Hopefully. But you never know with this game. Nope. Two left then up here. Nope. I don't want any more launchers. We've got the one launcher that we actually wanted. What's that? Defiler. Right. Let's phase walk down to cargo. I hope we don't get trapped in this lift. Yes. Come on. Right. We're on run number four. We went left first, then right, then left. Right this time then. Come on. Be lucky. Nope. You probably can't hear him right now, but this microphone is really sensitive, but my cockatiel is going absolutely crazy downstairs. I hope it's not picked up on this recording, but there was a time when I used to record downstairs. My PC was downstairs, right next to the bird's cage, and if you watch old enough videos of mine, you'll actually hear quite a few times the bloody birds squawking away. I used to have to record in the morning from about 7 o'clock in the morning to about 10 o'clock in the morning until about the time when he got sick of being quiet and decided to wake up, even if he was covered up. And that was it. That was all the record. That was all the live recordings I could do. Thinking back at it now, I was so restricted in what I had to do because of the bloody bird. I could sometimes get lucky and get him to about 11 o'clock, so I had about 4 hours recording. But some days I could sit down and within half an hour he'd start gobbing off, and you just cannot record a video with a cockatiel who reacts to your own voice. So yeah, I was trying to record, and sometimes I actually had to chop his squeaks out in between videos, and oh, it was so bad. Thank God I'm upstairs now. Upstairs, out of the way, I can shut the door and shut him up, but I can still hear him right now. Little git. Awesome little things, but my God, when they start going, you just cannot stop them. Which is good for a pet, good to interact with, but my God, when you're trying to YouTube, very frustrating. But that was my stupid fault for having the PC downstairs next to him. Then again, at the time, I was using the PC for like watching videos, streaming things. I had it linked to my telly, so whatever I watched on my PC, I could just duplicate to the telly. And that's why I had it downstairs. Luckily, now there's things like the Fire Sticks and the boxes and all sorts of stuff like that. I can use that instead of having to rely on my PC. Right, anyway, I think we're about done for that run, so nothing unfortunately from Sliver. I'll head back to the first chest and we'll do all this one more time before doing a few Sliver farms. I'm getting shot at badly by that git there, but we're not going to get distracted with him. Right, on to our final rotation then of the complete run through. Well, the run through complete of the right hand side of T-Bone Junction. Because obviously we're not going left. All that effort for four, wow, that's a lot of rockets. All that effort for four, five chests actually is not worth it. So there's the first chest. Let's get back to the pumping station chest. And here we are. Forgot to get my Undertaker out last time. And have you noticed I've stopped calling it Underbridge chest and now calling it pumping station? Yeah, see? Callouts are changing. I also forgot to phase walk for most of that, which would annoy me because now I'm supposed to get on that one and it's... Oh, just managed to catch it. Oh my God, I could have made it onto the second one if I'd have thought then. Right. Ah, well, we're here. Don't look like we've got a jetpacker either, which is good. Nope, can't hear him. Wow, that is the most disappointing chest I've ever seen. Three whites and a green. What is going on? Right, for the final time then, let's head over to Craw. I'll see you at the top of the elevator. Okay, for the final time today then. Let's do this, Mr. Craw. Mr. Craw, Mr. Craw. Drop me some more pearls. Oh God. I was not concentrating at all then, and now my phase walk stopped. Oh, this is not good. It's glitched out. It's glitched out. What happened? Why? Why? Please crawl. Please turn your back. Uh-oh. Oh God. Well, this has not gone well. Let's see if we can get him on the way up. Turn around. Yes. Right, now we've got to be careful. Holy crap, I can't believe we're about to do this. One more. Oh my God, that was so lucky. Holy crap, that was so lucky. Wow. I was actually genuinely fearful then. Wow. Crow, you scared me. I will give you that. And it's all that prick's fault over there that blooming stopped me. Then again, I won't concentrate. And actually, I think I should have moved a bit quicker than I actually did. Well, I understand if you don't drop me a pearl this time. Because that was very, very bad. And I'm just lucky to be alive. I was actually just going to throw myself off the cliff. So I'm glad I didn't. Because I actually managed to kill him. But it doesn't matter because we didn't get anything decent at all. And you know what? I do think I'm just going to go for one more run. One more run, because I'm not satisfied to leave it like that. Plus the loot's all over there, so if I kill him in the normal place, I'll be able to check that and might have to pick it up. So yeah, we'll go for one more run of Crow. Screw it, it's our 100 episode special. We are going to do whatever we like. One more Crow run, and then a couple of sliver farms. And then I'm pretty sure I'm going to go all out and try and get the Dove Hornet. Not promising anything, but I really think I'm going to try as hard as I can to get the Dove Hornet. I think it's called the Dove Hornet. Am I getting that right? I am getting that right, surely. Where is it? Dove Hornet, yeah. Ix's Ogre, Dove Hornet. I thought it was. Don't doubt yourself. Wow, I can't believe Crow nearly screwed me. Or I nearly screwed me. By talking and not concentrating on what was going on. So this time, we'll make sure we watch Crow's every move. Come on. Elevator. Be quicker. There we go. Up we go. Right. Basics. Left, right, go. Okay? Don't get distracted. Watch Chromarax. He's evil. They look like ladder rungs, don't they? But they're not. Let's pop through. Cheeky pop through. Push. Right, go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Go now. See? How easy was that? How easy was that? Perfect. Right. Get in position. Pop his back. One arm. Two arms. Oh, I missed. Right. Just his head. And that's how you do it. Can't see anything drop that I want. Let's have a look then. Anything at all from this guy? No, that's a green. Oh, you are tight. You are tight. Can't see out. Damn Chromarax. I know what you're saying, and I know what you're thinking. This guy's getting too greedy. He's already had one pearl today off my friend the armory. So why the flipping hell should I give him another one? Because it's our 100th episode special, Chromarax. And you have done nothing but disappoint us. But yeah, there you go. Right, anyway, I'm going to head to the cliff chest again. Then we'll do Ix, Gauntlet, Armory, Sliver Farms, and then done. So, I'll see you guys at the top of the cliff. Right. Let's do this. So, a incredibly long-ass rail journey brings us here. We're never going to be able to snipe here, are we, of all these people? Damn it. I just want to kill a few people. There we go. There's one head gone. Let's see if we can get any more. Oh, that was my own fault. There we go. Such a good sniper rifle. Boom. One shot. Kill. Haha, suckers. Right. Why did I shoot too high there? There you go. Don't mess with the best. The Bessie Shredder is the best sniper rifle ever. Right. All purpose. Well, that was well worth the 27 minute journey up here. But it don't matter. Because we can hop straight down and go and see Ajax, who may or may not want to drop me the ogre this time. Hopefully may, but probably may not. Not bothered though, we've got plenty of opportunities to get it when we have to come back, because we've got to do 2 million more armory farms just to get 9 more pearls we need. Right, let's switch to this. Let's go and tempt Ajax out. Right, let's take it nice and small here. Until he gets a bit closer. There we go. Ow. That guy with a shock weapon needs to sod off. But if you want to come, you come. But you're going to die. Right, we've got the spear and a green grenade. Cheers for that. So yeah, to the armory. Gauntlet, 2 chests in the gauntlet first actually, then the armory. Come on then. You're getting too close for my liking. There we go. Right. And you. Don't try the sneak attack. What we got then? 3 blues and a purple. Nice. Let's get our asses round the corner then for the next one. And then on to the armory for the final time. Badass engineer, you need to go down. You won't blow up by yourself either, so you need some help. Shorty, you can sod off. A blue. Is that a white? No, it's ammo. Oh, what a load of cack. Okay, right, I'll see you guys for the final run of the armory in a second. Right, time to squeeze myself into a crack. Oh, God. I'm so going to get banned off YouTube under their new PG guidelines if I carry on like that. Right, anyway, well, I was telling the truth. Anyway, let me try and bring this back to topic a bit more. Armory! Lots of purple. Lots and lots of purple. Don't think I've ever used a purple weapon in my life, right? But, nah, I have. Just not very often. That's more my colour. Not what I'm after, but I like it. Shiny, shiny oranges. Beautiful. Right, anyway, let's get on. I can't remember which chest we found the Undertaker in. Was it that one? I think it might have been that one, actually. I always seem to find them in them left-hand side rooms. Okay. Down we go. Boom. Oh, I ain't got my Undertaker equipped. That could be what's messing me up, actually. The game could be like, hey, he's got a pearl in his hand. We're not giving him another one. No, it'll bring me luck. Go away. That one. Come on then. That's a crazy looking shield. It's a class mod, that's why. Duh. Off we go. Gotta stop wasting rocket ammo. Nope. Right, 2 rooms left. And no. 1 room left. Come on. On the last. Whoa! Jumped a bit too early then. Let's jump, be safe. Oh god, I thought I'd fallen then. Nope. A lot of launchers again. Let's hightail it over here then. Stupid. We can't get. How the hell did I fall off there? Oh no, dunno. I was on that elevator, wasn't I? Yeah, I was moving. Weird. 2 greens, 2 blues. Damn you. Right. Let's change it a little bit now and do the circle. No, it probably takes a little bit longer, but screw it. Just changing one thing may change the result of everything. Nope. Nope. Ooh, legendary. Hellfire, yep, of course it is. And some iridium weapons. Blaster. Where the hell is that blooming splat gun and splatter gun? And I want to know. I've never seen one. I don't think I've ever seen one, to be honest. We'll go left. I'm going to have to look them up because I don't know where to get them. We've got another Hellfire. Interesting. Very, very rare legendaries they are. Not. Okay. Two chests left then. I think that might be it for the Pearl Front today though. One new addition is certainly a lot better than anything else though, so I'm happy at that. Right. Last chest. Can we get lucky on the last chest? Friendly fire shot to load it up with pearls. And no. Okay, well, fair enough. Right, well, I will see you guys in a minute. I'm going to take a little break now because I want to just want to go and make a drink before a couple of sliver runs. I think we'll do 5 sliver runs maybe, and then I'll try and do a load of sliver runs by myself, and hopefully till we get the Dove Hornet. But again, no promises. But I'll see you guys in a sec. Right, I'm back, ready to conclude the final farming section of today's video. So what we're going to do is, yeah, 5 runs of Slither. So let's get the shredder ready and let's get the car. So we're going to go blue, red, orange, yellow, pink. Okay. Oh, I like black as well though. Can't believe I'm contemplating my colours of my car. We'll see, but we'll do 5 runs. And that should be enough, and then I'll continue to farm this guy by myself. If this is the end of the video and I don't get the drop and I give up and I want to record the next video, I'll still put a little message on the end of the video, just explaining how I didn't get it. But hopefully our luck will be on par and we can end on a real high. Like, as high as that car just went. So yeah, let's, fingers crossed, we might get it in the next 5 runs, you never know. Highly doubt it. Right, you can just go away because you're going to screw us up straight away. Where's Sliver? He's there. Damn it, I missed him. Now I can't find the git. There you are. Stop him. Stop him. Stop him. There you go. What we got? Right, let's just pick up all the ammo and stuff around. Just a green and a white. That's one run down. Minute 30 for a run, that's not too bad actually. Not too bad at all. Right, single player. Let's get the soldier back. And go for run number 2. I think I'm going to go black this time. Black car. Yeah, why not? Let's go a bit Knight Rider on his ass. And down we go. Boom. There. Spawn. Driver's seat. Yes, he'll never see us coming in this till I get out and punch it a mile in the air. But hey, warning shot. Why did I do that? It just messed me up and it didn't go anywhere near Slither. Oh god, didn't mean to spawn you guys. Sorry. And I've just ran over the local wildlife. Go away. See ya. Destroy the evidence. And now we just simply sneak up on him. Even though he knows when we're coming, because he pops out by himself. There we go. Have I got him? No, he's there. Don't jump at me. Stay there. Stay there, my friend. Wow, good amount of loot that time, but can't see any orange. And now he's calling his mates in. Green and white again, I think. Yes. Okay. Before they put me down, we shall escape. And then come back and do it all again. Go. Well, at least it's going well. Nice and easy farms, really. Easier to farm than bloody Ajax, I know that. That's going to take so long. Imagine if I get all the pills before I get the Ajax over. That is just going to be one annoying car journey. Right, we'll sacrifice red for black and we'll go orange. Even though orange is a boring colour. If it was more orange, it'd be better, but we'll go orange, yellow, and then pink. And then we'll leave it there. And then hopefully I'll get some success on my own. Should be able to put a good couple of hours into it. Should. Never works that way on Borderlands though. Right, you go down there. Not the best hit I've done, but... Right. Straight to the guy. Let's do this. Where are you? Somewhere here. There you go, I can see it. Oh, that was an easy farm that time. White and green again. You like dropping them, don't you? White and green, three times in a row. Okay. Fourth run out of five. Spawn me in. I'm not going to run forward this time because I always get lost. I'm going to do that. There we go. See? Little things like that can change so much. Yellow. Something a bit brighter. The banana mobile. Let's go. There we go. Third time looking. I get so bored driving this car without firing the guns. It's so hard. Because it's so easy. There we go. Squash that guy. Right. Let's do this. Let's do this, Mr. Sliver. Where are you? There you are. Boom. Let me guess, white and green. There's the white. Oh, two whites and a green. Still not what I want, but at least you've mixed it up a little bit. Ah, dear. Right, for the final time then. For the final time, well, the final time live. Hopefully the next one you'll see after this one will be me doing a little voiceover saying, yes, we got the Dove Hornet in less than 20 runs, hopefully. But no, you're going to probably hear a Mardy, depressed, on the edge guy saying, I've been here for 2 days solid and I still can't get it. Really sorry, guys, but we're ending it now. Either way, I always like to end with something ticked off the list and... We've definitely got that now. We've definitely got that, thanks to the Undertaker appearing. Pearl from the Armory as well, very happy. I was saying, was it at the beginning of the episode I was saying the Armory? I used to get so lucky in the Armory with pearls, and I haven't had one in ages, which is true. Holy hell, you went a long way that time. Such a waste of ammo, but who cares? Right. For the final time then, live on camera, Mr. Sliver is the legendary hybrid dropper. Oh god. Right, white shield, that is it. Oh no, two white shields. You're getting worse. Right, well anyway guys, I will see you in a few seconds with either some very good news or some bad news. Either way, I will see you in a second. Right, guys, welcome back. And no, you are not being cut back in because I got the Dove Hornet to drop. This is pretty damn ridiculous. I've actually just completed my 600th run of this thing. which is pretty big effort in its own right. It's been absolutely pretty mental, actually, how long I've actually been farming this thing for. But yeah, this is run number 601 now, but absolutely ridiculous. So unfortunately, we are not going to get it today unless the run number 601 lets us actually get it. I was just watching a video to see if there was any other people on YouTube that seemed to have got it to drop, and how long it took them, just to see how rare it actually was. I know it's a stupidly rare thing, but the only video on there really of the Dove Hornet review was Handsome Jack Boy, and he actually had to get his friend to dupe it for him. He didn't actually get it to drop legitimately, and then he went on to say that he'd spent it was 3,000 runs he was on it, 3,000 runs, and he did not get that thing to drop. So yeah, I mean, we're not going to give up totally. I'm not going to say I will never get it to drop, but I just cannot spend any more time on this thing. It's absolutely ridiculous that 3,000 runs and nothing. So yeah, I thought I was bad with 600, but I've got about 5 times more to go for that to match his little effort there. So good effort there to Handsome Jack Boy, 3,000 runs. But now, so I am going to end this on run number 602 right now. But it doesn't matter, although we haven't got a massive amount to drop today, we did get a pearl. It was fun having our hour long special. I probably should have spent the time probably hunting for another pearl rather than farming this guy, but I did think it was about time to just try all we can to get it to drop, and unfortunately it didn't. But yeah, anyway, that is episode 100 of this series. So before I go, I do want to just say a big thank you to everyone who has watched this series through the last 100 episodes, even those that have just watched the last 10, 20, 30, whatever. But if you've stuck with it for the whole thing, which a lot of you have, I do see the same people commenting over and over again. Massive thank you. This is probably, this is my biggest series I've ever done by a long way, and absolutely loving it. So, unfortunately, nothing once again. This is all I've been doing, and that is what I feel like doing right now, a painful death. So yeah, just a massive thank you to everyone who has put in the effort to watch all these videos so far. It's been really good, actually. I've absolutely enjoyed it. We are starting to get to the stupidly hard things to drop now on certain things. I don't know how much longer I'm going to go for on this series. I might start just doing a wrap-up, a couple of episodes where I'll just farm Legendary Run style and just make sure we get as many things off the list as we can. We've still got a good amount of episodes in us, though, I think. But we are just going to have to start trying to get as much as we can, so I'll probably have to do a lot of cuts, farming things on my own, things like that. But we'll see. If you guys want me to just carry on the way I am until we finish, then that is completely fine. Maybe minus the Dove Hornet, which I don't think we'll ever get at this rate. But yeah, I will keep doing a couple of runs by myself every now and again, and you never know, it might actually drop one day, so hopefully that will happen. But yeah, anyway, I may as well do another run of him now. I'm intending it anyway, but this will be the last run for sure. So for the last time, for run 603, just of you today, let's get that guy down, let's get him out. Yep, launch yourself towards me and run off, you little git. I hate this guy, he's so flipping quick. There you go, once you've shot him though, he'll stay where he is. Get down. Oh, he's gone again. I hate these scythids. Go on, him. Where the flipping hell are you? There you are. Once he dives at you though, he just disappears. Go away, he's there. And so am I. Go on, there we go. Wow, that took absolutely ages. But yeah, anyway, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.